I think that's huge for them because, you know, they're still developing, obviously. You know, they just got here. They're still learning their playbook and their technique and everything like that. So I think it's a huge advantage for them to, you know, get a lot of one-on-one time with the coaches instead of just, you know, a big group where they might not get as many reps.
What's a big group of linemen? What do you see from those guys?
Yeah, you know, they're a bunch of hard workers. You know, I feel like a lot of us, you know, blend well together. So it's really easy to get along with one another. So it's easy for us to watch them together, you know, to be able to teach technique to the younger guys, like the younger, newer guys. And so I think that's a big advantage.
This is sort of a broad question, but, you know, I'm sure you went back home during the summer. You know, like, I'm guessing that people will ask you, every time you go back home, what's it like? What do you think of the season? When you get that question, they ask you about your coach. What is your, like, what is the immediate answer?
Yeah, he's a stand-up guy. He's a man of his word. You know, he's a big on discipline. And, you know, I just say that we're going to get the job done.
Is there, you mentioned that discipline piece, has that really jumped out at you, like the tight shift that he runs? And how has that maybe changed you even in 9 months?
Yeah, I've been impressed by it. You know, I've really, you know, taken his aspect of things and tried to incorporate it into how my day-to-day life is. Being a better man and also being a
better man. We were talking about you guys being
a coach. Yes.
Kind of meet, whatever, like
10 days.
4 weeks, like, traveling. You guys, so what is that? Do you guys go back and read a certain amount of chapters and you guys discuss it? You talk more about what you guys do throughout the time, right?
Yeah. We haven't started it yet, or he gave us a book last night. I haven't started it yet. We got 3 nights to read 6 chapters, but, I mean, it's a really easy book to read. I'm not sure how much it costs, but if you want to read it, it's a really good book. I remember reading it last spring when Donnie first got here, and, you know, I think it really helped us together as a group, you know,